All right, people. Some Disney Tsum Tsum action here. I never record the screen very good on this one.
Yeah.
I need more like this to be squared. I don't know. They're both pretty open. Hopefully I got to all of our viewers. Hopefully I got the entire screen in view. Because this is a tall, the screen actually leans back on it. I almost never get the whole thing in. So I'll try to step back a little bit. Who picked the first one? Okay, let Piper choose what she wants to do. Okay, she went with the balloons.
I like the balloons. I think it's fun.
Yeah.
You pop it.
They're fun, but they're pretty cringy.
Like pop it and win.
Disney Tsum Tsum. Yeah, to get the game and the figures, you actually have to swipe four times.
Oh, yeah. Scan the figures.
Yeah, to get a figure. Doc is standing in front of the bowl of figures that you can actually get.
Pop the star.
What was that? Plus extra?
I don't know, but they didn't see.
Eminem couldn't contain herself. Balloons top right. Doc's using some pretty weird finger. Eminem's trying to hold herself back, but it's not working. She's jumping in the action. That's not cool. This is a kid's game, okay? Piper's off her chair.
Balloon
me. Who's that duck? What's the baby duck name, Piper? Okay, get to work.
Go.
1 second. Green Crush after.
Oh, okay.
Green Crush, yeah, definitely.
Only for the winners, though. Do you get two games on this or just one? When you first swipe? First swipe? Yeah, go for another. How about Pooh Bear? I grew up with Pooh Bear. Well, that's Daisy. With the rotating.
Well, first it was normal, and then the balloon, and then the rotating. It's showing three different ways.
Okay. Get out of there, Eminem. You can get in front of the camera.
Oh, okay.
Get out of there. Eminem is so cringy. Pooh Bear, top left, Pooh Bear. Top left. Chippendale, bottom left. Daffy Duck, top across, top, Daffy Duck. Or what? Daisy Duck. Whoever. Wonderful. Eminem, just play the next time and go in that far corner beyond Piper. And Piper will just sit right there next time. All right, you beat your score. Get the star in the middle. Oh, that got a lot. Come on, 1 million. Whoa, Eminem with the move. Trying for 1 million here. Can we get it? Four, three, two, one. Yes, they got the 1 million. Talk to me. Talk to me. Sweet. On this last one, Eminem?
Yeah.
Just go in that corner over there.
Okay.
So pull the chair out, get in the corner, and then... So pull this chair out, Piper, and then Eminem's gonna go more in the corner, and then you go back right where you were. Just, you gotta move it way over. Hey, Piper, move your chair way to the left.
Normal. That's how we're gonna get the highest score.
Normal, okay.
You're in charge of this.
Move to the left, right, excuse me a little bit. Eminem is in on this action. It's a three-way fight. Crazy. crazy. 550,000. I don't even know how to play this game, really. What's that all mean? You had Winnie the Pooh? I think you got one more. You got one more to go. Same thing. You gotta move it way to the left, Piper. Yeah. It goes more to the left. Who, me? No. Piper, your chair goes more to the left. Push it more. Take a look at what you're... There you go. And forward some. Just box M&M in. She's got room. Yeah, because you gotta get the top of the screen. $60,000. 25 seconds left. Subscribers, give us a thumbs up if you want to see the Maestro play. They never let the Maestro play. That would dominate these kids. Almost a million. Nope, didn't quite get it. Docs, do you have this seat volume 4 over there? Exclusive figures. Can you play with those? Play? Or just the Winnie the Pooh and Daisy?
I do not know.
Yeah, we don't know. See, I'll show you really quick. They're showing other ones right here on this one. So we can't go up against those figures right now. So we don't really know about those. We'll see if we can, maybe in the future. Okay, that was Disney Tsum Tsum. Bye.